This is where we start the closing ceremony function.
I just want to take this moment to really thank a bunch of people now.
Thank you to my amazing team. You know, some of them is sea of red, as Manju referred to.
I invite with great pride and honor Sri A.K. Balan to declare the name of the curator for Kochi Muziris Biennale 2018.
The curator for Kochi Muziris Biennale 2018 is renowned artist Anita Dube, declared.
It's a matter of great honor and pride for Kochi Biennale Foundation to have Anita Dube as the curator of Kochi Muziris Biennale 2018. Anita Dube is one of the most respected artists from our country. She is renowned for her conceptually rich, politically charged works, an art historian and critic by training and visual artist in practice. Now I am pleased to invite Anita Dube, the curator for Kochi Muziris Biennale 2018, to come and speak a few words to us.
I accept this in great humility as well as excitement, because it's a unique opportunity. And I will, of course, try my best to do something which you will remember and you would enjoy participating in.
Kochi Muziris Biennale 2016, titled Forming in the Pupil of an Eye, has been a wonderful success. And I would like to thank Sudarshan Shetty for his bold vision and unwavering persistence, which created this landmark exhibition. And I would like to thank Anita Dube for taking on the role of curator for KMB 2018, the fourth edition.
Tagatimitar, 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 tagatimitar,